In this video, we are going to discuss the most important questions about excretory systems which comes in different competitive exams of biology. लिहाजा आपने इस वीडियो को स्टार्ट से लेकर एंड तक पूरा देखना है ताकि ये questions आपको अच्छी तरह तैयार हो जाएं। तो चलिए दोस्तों शुरू करते हैं आज की वीडियो। Question number 30. According to solubility in water, what is the sequence of three nitrogenous waste? सबसे ज़्यादा solubility ammonia की होती है, फिर uric acid की या urea की, या फिर ammonia के बाद urea, uric acid, urea और ammonia, uric acid, ammonia और urea. So correct answer is option B. सबसे ज़्यादा जो solubility है water के अंदर वो ammonia की होती है, उससे कम urea की और उससे कम यूरिक एसिड की। क्वेश्चन नंबर 31। इन कॉर्टिकल नेफ्रॉन LOH इज शॉर्ट, LOH इज लॉन्ग, LOH इज एब्सेंट, प्रोलैक्टिन ट्यूब्यूल इज शॉर्ट। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी। कॉर्टिकल नेफ्रॉन के अंदर प्रोलैक्टिन ट्यूब्यूल क्या होती है? शॉर्ट होती है। LOH स्टैंड फॉर लोप ऑफ हैनल इन दिस क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 32। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्रोड्यूसेस रेनिन प्रोटीन? प्रॉक्सिमल कन्वोल्यूटेड ट्यूब्यूल, डिस्टल कन्वोल्यूटेड ट्यूब्यूल, जेक्स्ट्रा ग्लोमेरुलर सेल, लूप ऑफ हैनल। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी। जेक्स्ट्रा ग्लोमेरुलर सेल्स प्रोड्यूसेस रेनिन प्रोटीन। क्वेश्चन 33। लीस्ट टॉक्सिक नाइट्रोजिनस वेस्ट ऑफ यूरिन इज अमोनिया, एलन्थोइस, यूरिया, यूरिक एसिड। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी। Uric acid is the most least toxic nitrogenous waste of urine. Question 34. Angiotensin 1 is secreted from pancreas, lungs, liver, kidney. So correct answer is option C. Angiotensin 1 is secreted from liver. Question 35. Angiotensin 1 is converted into angiotensin 2 by renin, casein, keratinin, angiotensin. So correct answer is option A. Renin convert the angiotensin 1 into angiotensin 2. Question 36. It also activate the adrenal cortex to release aldosterone, angiotensin 1, angiotensin 2, ADH, cortisol. So correct answer is option B. Angiotensin 2 convert activate the adrenal cortex to release aldosterone because angiotensin 2 have receptors on adrenal cortex. Question 37. It increases the excretion of calcium ions in the kidney. Aldosterone, renin, thyrocalcitonin, angiotensin. So correct answer is option C. Thyrocalcitonin increases the excretion of calcium ion in the kidney. Question 32. The hormone ADH is secreted from liver, neurohypophysis, pituitary gland, kidney. So correct answer is option B. ADH is released from neurohypophysis in the hypothalamus. Question 39. The ornithine cycle is found in liver, kidney, spleen, pancreas. So correct answer is option A. Ornithine cycle occur in the mitochondrial cell of liver. Question number 40. Which of the following is the function of atrial natriuretic factor and it is released from the right atrium of heart? It increases the blood pressure, it decreases the blood pressure, it makes the blood dilute, it makes the blood concentrated. So correct answer is option B. Atrial natriuretic factor decreases the blood pressure because it is a vasoconstrictor and it increases the excretion of sodium ions from the kidney. In this way, it lowers the blood pressure, and atrial natriuretic factor also inhibit the secretion of renin protein. Question 41. Protein rich diet brings about relatively no change in urea, keratinin, uric acid, ammonium salts. So correct answer is option D. Protein rich diet does not bring any change in ammonium salts. Question 42. Diabetes in spiders is due to hyposecretion of vasopressin, hyposecretion of insulin, hyposecretion of oxytocin, hyposecretion of aldosterone. So correct answer is option A. Diabetes in spiders is occur due to hyposecretion of vasopressin. Diabetes in spiders is a disease in which concentrated urine is produced. Question 43. The mechanism of urine formation in the nephron involves ultrafiltration, secretion, reabsorption, all of the above. So correct answer is option D. Urine formation involves these three processes. Question 44. As compared to efferent arteriole, the efferent arteriole is shorter and wider, shorter and narrower, longer and wider, longer and narrower. So correct answer is option A. Efferent arteriole is shorter and wider than efferent arteriole. Question 45. Angiotensin converting enzyme is secreted from kidney, lungs, liver, heart. So correct answer is option B. Angiotensin converting enzyme is released from lungs and it converts the angiotensin 1 into angiotensin 2. So these were the 15 most important questions about excretory system. अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद आई है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन